Here's my super hot brother. He's super single. You can call him at 09.
Ipupush ko na talaga tong pag-vlog ko. Wala na makakapigil. Kinikilig ako na. What's up, you guys? It's me again, Lemmy Palermo. As you all know, I'm new to this vlogging thingy, so I've been googling what camera is really good for vlogging. And there's this camera that made me say, yes! You are the one. So today, mag-unboxing tayo ng new camera ko. It's none other than the Canon M6 Mark II! I'm so excited to open this one. Tinikilig ako na. Okay, but wait, you're probably thinking, why get a new camera if you already have one that you're using right now? Guess what? Ipupush ko na talaga tong pag-vlog ko. I mean, wala na makapigil. And the one that I've been using actually is a very, very, very nice camera. It's the Fuji X-T3. Kaya lang, hindi kasi siya pang vlog. Why? Let's get into the details later. I'll tell you why I chose the Canon M6 Mark II over the X-T3. So let's open it. I'm having a hard time to open it. So I got here the warranty card and then the manual. You can see, not really. The manual right here, and then okay, I have here the body, the camera body. Be careful. Okay, the Canon M6 Mark II retails at 51,299 pesos, body only. Okay, without the kit lens. Maybe you'll get the package at 60,000 pesos with the kit lens. But guess what? Dahil COVID, don't worry, wala na skin too. I got this online sa murang halaga. As in, I'm so blessed I came across this seller on Carousel. Okay, I got this camera for only 40,000 pesos.
Oh,
wait,
my God.
Not just that. With the kit lens also. Okay, here. Come on. Here it is, the kit lens. Okay. Let's put it in the camera so we can. And wait, meron pa. The Canon M6 Mark II doesn't have any built-in viewfinder. So if you're gonna use this for photography, you're gonna have to buy the viewfinder separately, and it retails at 6,000 pesos if I'm not mistaken. And for me, since I'm only going to use this for vlogging, I don't really need it. But then again, I'm feeling blessed.
Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got the sunshine on my Sunday best.
The camera that I bought already comes with a viewfinder.
That is so fetch.
Diba? Kakaloka, super nakamura na ako. Okay, so the Canon M6 Mark II has a 32.5 megapixel and is very compact and lightweight. Unlike the X-T3 that I'm using right now, super bulky siya and it's heavy for me to like move around while holding a camera. Unlike the Canon M6 M6 Mark II. Very lightweight and about like one-third the size of a mid-range camera. So by the way, we are not going to do any in-depth review of this camera since unboxing lang naman talaga to. And just some details of why this is a good camera for vlogging. So here we have is the battery. And then the charger and the cable charger. Okay, let me open this one so you can see it. Parang ayaw nang bitawan. Okay, just there. So here is the charger. Also the battery. Okay, later on I'm gonna put this inside the camera for us to test it. Here it is. And then the plug for the battery and then the, you know, the pangsabit cable. You use it when you're taking photography or when you're taking pictures and all that. The camera, by the way, is already has a 4K video and it is a touchscreen that flips 180 degrees, which is one of the main reasons I chose this camera. Because you can just flip it up and then check yourself while filming. And I can't do that on my X-T3 because for me to be able to see myself, I mean to check myself, is that I have to like connect it into my phone using the Fuji's camera remote app. While on this one, just flip it over and... Oh, with the Canon, you can directly connect this to your computer and to your laptop. So while filming, you can have your laptop as your screen. So you can really see your imperfections and whatnot. Well, the X-T3, I've been trying to search around, but no luck. But don't get me wrong, I love Fuji when it comes to photography. I think I would always choose, I mean, I would always prefer Fuji when taking pictures. But in vlogging, definitely the Canon M6 Mark II. Okay, so I'm gonna try filming using the Canon M6 Mark II for us to be able to see, is it really a cool vlogging camera? Okay, so I'll be right back. Recording. Okay, so right now, I am filming using the M6 Mark II. Wow, I'm just like so happy that I can be able to see myself on my laptop screen and I can directly check myself over the camera screen as well. Just right over there. I don't have to like, you know. So okay, let me just, wow, I'm just so happy. Okay, let me just show you there. See? And then I can just like, there's also buttons here where I can just like, if I want to stop recording, I can just click it on my laptop right now. Wow. This is so, I'm so happy that I chose this camera. Fuck you. So I will also test this outside under a natural light. So, you know, pag vlogging tayo outside. Grabe, I can really see myself on my laptop. Okay, so let's go. Oh,
sa Milky right now at Brew Milks. Bili na kayo. Here's my super hot brother. He's super single. You can call him at 0917. Here's my super
chubby,
cutie husband. I don't have any microphone right now, so I'm using the external microphone from my camera. Just testing it out.
I know this is out of content, but as promised, these are my giveaway for this video. So these eyeshadow palettes are from Ulta Beauty LA. So for you to join the giveaway, you have to follow the mechanics correctly. And if you've watched my previous videos, you already know what to do. Again, just give this video a thumbs up and subscribe on my channel. You have to be a subscriber. And then comment down, done, your Facebook account name, and then share this video on your Facebook. Then type in hashtag Canon X Lummy, tag 3 of your Facebook friends. Always remember to set it on public. By the way, I will be choosing 3 winners for this giveaway. So good luck!
Okay, so that's it for this unboxing review. I am really, really, really in love with my new Canon M6 Mark II. I'm actually still using it right now because I'm too lazy to switch camera. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you like me, subscribe on my channel. Again, thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video. Bye!